Bravo, Microsoft. Hitting all the indies.
No, this is...
They've been doing
you,
it,
you really think this is, like, because they want to... No, this is because they want to stuff it with 60 games.
Yeah. No, I understand that, but honestly, it looks like they're getting
a good
pick.
No, it's nice they showed it, but don't problem.
He likes indies.
No, but, like, this is not... Like, they wouldn't even show you.
Yeah, but he's not here for the Halo.
No, no, it's not about him. I'm saying...
But for the indie people,
love in their
heart.
They're doing this because they don't fill 60 games. They need that big number.
Nobody got 60.
Exactly, they need that big number. You didn't see 60 games? That is.
Creation and discovery. The ultimate expression of that passion is Xbox Game Pass. My team travels the globe.
You like that? Ultimate expression.
Get your girl off the stage, Phil. They're talking too much.
See if she says anything.
Mind-blowing experiences.
Yeah. Just wait till she,
epic,
you know,
adventures. And iconic characters.
They're just gonna keep saying these. It's great. It was wonderful. Awesome, you know you loved this. You didn't love it.
Breaking everything that's come before it.
You didn't love it. This was historic. You're gonna tell your grandkids about this E3, baby.
And creating lifelong fans.
I feel like I see Bottle Toads get rebooted.